So how to sign into Samsung account? Open your setting and scroll down, and you can see the account and backup option. Press on account and backup. Press on manage account, add account. Now select Samsung account. Now if you don't have account, then you can create new one. And if you already have Gmail account, then sign into Gmail account. Enter your pattern. Now enter your email account. Then press on next and press on agree. Now if you want to turn on backup, turn on, and if you don't need, then just don't need, not now. And press on accept, press on continue and select all, press on continue again. Now all done, I agree. Now enter your last name, if all goes well, done. And you have to enter your phone number to complete your validation process.
7907.
Press on verification. Now your account is ready to use. If you press on this icon, if you want to synchronize your account, then you can update also. So that's it. And if you go back, then you can see your Samsung account is created. That's it. Thank you. Have a good day.